Are you looking to make a difference in your Salem neighborhood? The City of Salem is now accepting applications for the 2019-2020 Neighborhood Partnership Program. For more than 21 years, the Neighborhood Partnership Program has provided grants and city support to help residents and community partners make Salem a better place. The partnership program focuses a neighborhood's strength to solve problems. Examples include increased crime prevention efforts, education and empowerment of residents, and cleaner streets and parks. The Edgewater Partnership is doing some amazing things through the partnership program. To get your creative juices flowing, we check in with Dwayne Hilty of the Edgewater Partnership.
I would love for people to know about Edgewater, that it is this best kept secret of Salem. And it's like, it's not just a stop along the way somewhere, it's actually a destination place that people want to move here. Livability is high, it's walkable. We have a catchphrase, we call Edgewater a front porch neighborhood, which means people are outside. They're living and doing life together on the streets. And so there's the backyard barbecue is actually on the front yard. I mean, that's where they hang out. So yeah, I want people to know, like, it's this cool community. When I first drove through it 10 years ago, I was working at a different job and we were considering moving anywhere from Seattle to San Francisco. We were just trying to figure out where do we go. And we drove through Edgewater one day and it was really cool. And we're like, wait a second, this is like right in our backyard. Why are we not hanging out in Edgewater? So I think before the partnership program started, there was a lot of things already happening in the neighborhood, but I don't think people work together very well, or they just didn't communicate. And so a big thing what we did is to simply set the table and say, hey, let's all come to one place each month, share ideas, let's work together. And I don't think anybody was competing, but we were functioning in these silos, and we just said, hey, let's just work together, let's pool resources, let's see then what happens to change the neighborhood. Well, the best things I think we've done is our monthly walking crews. We stumbled upon this idea, and it started off with like 4 or 5 people. And then each month we would start to feature this cool new side of Edgewater. So we've done walks around little free libraries, chicken coops, tiny houses, trees. We're gonna do one on Pokemon Go, which I know nothing about, but people are excited about it. Like, there's kids excited to come talk about this. We've done geocaches. So we're just trying to find, like, what are these other sides of Edgewater that we can showcase? So history is a big part of Edgewater. So that's been big. I think the other thing we've started to do to touch on these monthly or quarterly town halls. And so with the town hall, we try to tackle kind of a bigger issue. So our last one was on landlord and tenant issues. So we're just kind of trying to raise the awareness. And we've done another one. We had our city council members, Representative Paul Evans, all at the on a council just to talk about issues happening in the area. And so then our goal with that is just to invite the neighborhood together. And it's kind of like in the old days, the town hall forum. They could just come, share ideas, ask any question. Those have been huge. So some other things that we have seen that we use as a barometer, is it working? We have all these different sectors in our community working together. So residents, nonprofits, businesses, churches, community groups. And so a couple examples would be Urban Grange always opens up their door for us. They kind of host us on our monthly walking cruise. So we always go there, we gather, we encourage everybody to enjoy the local business, but they're highly supportive. Chicha's has also come in, and that's been a product of urban redevelopment. But again, we wanted to kind of highlight that. So Chicha's became one of these cool places for one of our walks. And again, we're just kind of showcasing some of the cool things that are in the community. And one of the other things we're excited about is the farmers market is now happening this summer. So it's one of these gathering places each Thursday from 10 to 2, right here on Edgewater. But it's cool, it's small local businesses, they get to come. People get to walk from the neighborhood, they enjoy what's happening at the market, and just kind of accentuates all the good stuff happening.
Feeling inspired? If you want to take advantage of the Neighborhood Partnership Program, apply by November 1st through our website.